the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Cool. Stress levels are increasing. Remember, if it suffers an autotoxemic attack, it won't be able to help you detect BTs. To keep it calm, avoid sudden movements and stay as far away as you can from BTs and other threats.